गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू आर लर्निंग वेल एट होम्स। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द हिंट बेस्ड राइटिंग दैट इज गिवन इन योर चैप्टर मैग्निफिसेंट मैरी। इन दिस दिस इज फार इजी पीस ऑफ राइटिंग, हिंट बेस्ड राइटिंग। हियर इट इज सेड, write a biography of Abhinav Bindra with the help of the given hints. Also paste a picture of him in your notebook. So picture you can easily you can search from the internet, and you can get a print then, and you can paste it, or you may get it from the market also. And if you don't have if your father goes to market and can get it, then it's okay, but you need not to go to the market as COVID-19 conditions, the children should avoid going to the markets. Okay, so in this way you can write it only, no need to if it is available. If your parents bring it from the market, then you can paste it. Otherwise, you need not to worry about it. Only you need to focus upon the writing. So you need to write a biography. What do you mean by biography? Biography means the life history of a person. I mean, what he has done in the life. What about the whole life we discuss in the biography. So here it we are going to write about Abhinav Bindra. The hints are given, like it is given here, Abhinav Bindra dash born 28 September 1982 in Dehradun. So you need to make the sentence with this hint, like Abhinav Bindra was born on 28th September 1982 in Dehradun, full stop. The sentence has been done. Then next, became a great Indian shooter. Now you need to write, he became a great Indian shooter. You can write full stop. Then after that, took part in 2008 Beijing Olympic. He took part in 2008 Beijing Olympics. You can make the sentences like that, and then became the first Indian to win an individual gold medal. So then you can write, he became the first Indian to win an individual gold medal in the Olympic Games. Because he won in the Olympic Games, so you can write it. The first Indian to bag the world championship. He also became the first Indian to bag the world championship in air rifle shooting in Zagreb 2006, Olympic championship at the age of 25. Means he became the he got the Olympic championship only at the age of 25. He was very he was not so old. He was only at the age of 25 he got the gold medal. He is one of the best players of our country. In this way you can increase your writing, whatever other information that you can get, you can think, if you know about him, then you can write. And he got many awards. So he's an Olympian, so must have got the Arjun Award and Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratna Award, because he is the first one to get the Olympic Games. We have already read about the Marie Kom. She got only bronze medal in the Olympics, but Abhinav Bindra, he got the gold medal for the country. माइट बी हैविंग द बिगेस्ट अवार्ड ही माइट हैव गेट. सो ही गॉट मोस्ट प्रेस्टिजियस अवार्ड्स लाइक अर्जुन अवार्ड एंड राजीव गांधी खेल रत्न अवार्ड. यू कैन इफ यू हैव नो अबाउट एनी थिंग एल्स अबाउट हिम यू कैन राइट. ही इज़ अ रोल मॉडल टू ऑल ऑफ अस इजेंट इट. दोज हु आर डूइंग सम गुड वर्क फॉर द कंट्री एंड मेक द नेम एंड फेम टू द कंट्री दे आर द रोल मॉडल्स. दे आर द रोल मॉडल. ही इज़ द रोल मॉडल फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस. In this way you can write, isn't it? So this is very simple. If the hints are given, then you can easily make the sentences by using that. So try to make the sentences and complete this biography, and if you have any doubt, you can ask.